Hey Google, what time is it?
5:33.
Yeah, boy. Yeah. Too early for this shit.
Are you taking bud?
No, a blunt.
A blunt?
For the road, yeah.
Is someone gonna come see you?
This bitch never.
Where's the look game? She came last night to say bye, and I don't think she ever left. Milo cakes! Hey, are you ready to leave Milo cakes? My Milo cakes. Holy shit, look you guys, we're being stalked by some buffalo. So we came in a fleet. Wait, how's my hair looking? So we came in a fleet of vehicles, and So finally, after a long ass drive and a long ass day, we finally made it to the hotel. We're gonna stay here overnight, and then we're gonna pick right back up. We're in Sonora, Texas. Sonora, Texas. We're gonna drive south and again, probably. I don't know where we're gonna cross the border somewhere. But now we're gonna take a nap. Wake up early, have some breakfast, coffee probably. It's continental breakfast, but, and then we'll see. How do you feel about waking up so early, Milo? Excuse me, I'm doing your interview. Okay, so it's day two. It's 4:30 in the morning, we're waking up. We're getting a head start. Hopefully we're gonna get there by 4:35, 7 o'clock, hopefully if we get to the border, cross it, and then that means that there's 8 hours left. So 7 plus 5, right? That would be noon. So like at 4 or 5 p.m. hopefully we'll get there. So we're finally here, we're at the border, we're right about to cross. I thought it was going to be a big ass line, but actually there's not a big line, this is just... Pretty quick, we haven't really been here for like not even 5 minutes. But normally there's a big ass line and it's like hours. Or at least in the past years, it's been 6 years.
One time Maddie said she was at the border for like 9 hours.
Ew. Alright, so we made it to Mexico. Oh my god, the taxpayer money is not being well spent. These roads are shitty. We only have 8 hours to go. I'm hanging in there.
but I'm tired. My butt hurts. I don't have a lot of meat there.
But other than that, I'm excited. I'm ready to go eat. I'm hungry. I'm not even so much hungry as I'm just craving that food. So let's see how it goes. And I'll let you guys know where the best tacos are at, if you're ever in Zacatecas. Okay, so don't mind my hair. I just woke up, and this is what it looks like when I wake up. I need to get it tamed a little bit. But finally made it. We got here like yesterday. Also, don't mind the echo. We just got to our house and it's empty. They just finished building it, so there's no furniture. There's nothing really. I'm gonna keep touching my hair because it's a mess, but we got here yesterday like around 9 or 10 p.m. We went straight to my grandma's house to pick up the keys to our house. And then we came here and the guy who was supposed to get our mattresses, like, he flaked on us. Or I don't know what the hell happened. We couldn't get a hold of him. We didn't get mattresses, so we had to sleep on the floor. Well, kind of on the floor. We used a lot of blankets, and we made a little makeshift bed, if you will. We had a big sleepover. It was hard for, and it was cold. But it was just last night. So we're gonna go furniture shopping. I'm gonna get a comfy ass mattress, and I guess I will give you guys a tour of the house real quick. So here's the front door. Here is the front. Over here is, I think, just a little powder room. Oh, there is light though. So I'm assuming that's the sink right there. Toilet will be there. Little window. Oh, look, our house is yellow. It's nice. Looking like a cute little banana and whatnot. So then, to our right off the front door, is gonna be the laundry room. So this is how they do it so that we can have light coming into the rooms. Otherwise, it would be kind of dingy and dark. This is gonna be our living room. Formal living room. Also pretty fucking huge. Jesus Christ, my mom really is not playing. Microphone to my camera. And then this is the area that my mom wants to make into a bar. Like, we're going upstairs. I better see Aureli here next time I come, because this is like something bad waiting to happen. Don't mind all the suitcases, it's a big mess. We got here and just threw everything everywhere. This is gonna be Jocelyn's room. Me and two sisters are deciding what rooms are gonna be whose. There's like two pretty big rooms, and then one, like, it's a decent sized room. It's not small, don't get me wrong, it's just smaller than the other ones. Me being the gentleman that I am, I decided that I would take the smallest one if they would pay for my furniture. So this is Jocelyn's room. She got all her shit. A nice view back outside, like I said, to the backyard. I think this is the biggest room after my parents. Look at this shit. She's already putting her face on. Then, this is like a little, another, I guess this could be a family room. Another little living room area. And then this is the hugest room I've ever seen in my life. This is my parents' bedroom. It is like double the size of my room back home. Up front, neighbors who we have to say hi to, so we can go ask them for some sugar. And then this is gonna be their master bathroom. Oh my God, I need a hairdryer. I don't have a hairdryer. I left my hairdryer at home, and I can't go out looking like this, so I sent my parents on a mission to find a hairdryer, but I don't know if they're gonna take me serious. I don't know if they're gonna come back empty-handed, like if they give a crap. But, so yeah, that's a little tour for my house, but it has no furniture, so maybe I'll do one once we get some furniture, but it probably won't be furnished this year. We're only gonna get the essentials, like things we need for the kitchen, things we need for the bedrooms upstairs, like a mattress and a bed and shit like that. A rug, because Jesus Christ, the floors are cold. But yeah, and then today, I don't know what we're gonna do, but I will try my best to keep vlogging. I'll try to keep you guys updated. And hopefully it stops raining, because it's been raining. And who wants to go on vacation in the rain?